I was walking downtown Brooklyn and I saw this poster. I put it on my Instagram and said, who is this? I want to meet this artist. And then right away, I got a whole lot of responses.
My name is Tatyana Fazlalizadeh. I am an artist and I am the art consultant on She's Gotta Have It. You know, it's always a really great feeling to have your work recognized and admired by someone that you admire.
So all the art you see, that's Tatyana's art. She's the artist for the Wine and Wives.
Anytime that you see Nola painting or creating anything, Tatyana was there.
Well, she is a 27-year-old Black woman in Brooklyn pursuing an art career as a visual artist, and that was my life exactly. So for Nola to be an artist, for her to be spending her time figuring out the art world, figuring out what her purpose is as an artist, what her vision is, I think it's very powerful for us to see that.